alone will I love you. As long as stars are above you, and longer if I can. How long will I need you? As long as the seasons need to follow their plan. How long will I be with you? As long as the sea is bound to wash upon the sand. How long will I want you? As long as you want me to, and longer by far. How long will I hold you? As long as your father told you, as long as you can. How long will I give to you? As long as you say. How long will I love you? As long as stars are above you, and longer if I may.
Squid. Patience is a good word. Patience for the good, patience for some of the not so good. But you know, you guys have been together for a while now, so you guys have already figured some stuff out. But just enjoy the ride.
Congratulations, Daddy
and
Greg. Love
you.
You know what I'm talking about, the medication. Right? Person always tell us what to do, never does anything themselves. Have that person grab their chair and bring it to the dance floor right now. I mean, one representative. Yes, perfect.
Everything will
perfect.
Be okay.
And
don't
right on here. Bring
right?
One chair.
Don't worry about the small things.
We're going to have one bridesmaid and one person to represent.
And just wishing you all the absolute
perfect.
Best. We love you guys. God bless you guys.
One representative of each and every table up here to the dance floor. Everybody else.
Hey guys, hey, congratulations. I hope everything goes well. Have a great day. Great life, I guess.
Congratulations, Greg.
Wish you lots of love. And just remember, never go to bed angry.
That's
big one. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Greg and Dani. I'm so happy for you guys. I'm so proud of you guys. You guys have been in love with me for forever. So I'm so glad that you're married. And any kind of word of advice would be keep falling in love.
Ready,
is to each other. Listen with me on the far call.
Congratulations, Dani and Greg.
Yes.
You guys finally did your ceremony. We're really talking about that. What, like, an advice that we would give?
Always agree on something.
Always willing to compromise.
Yeah.
You might not always get your way, but at least, you know, something for the both of you.
Hey, Dani. As far as my advice, eat extra early because you will not be in the mood after that. So before 8 o'clock, after that, lights go down. Lights are out. So eat extra early.
Have a wonderful life. Never go to bed angry. Always make up for you.
Hey Greg, hey Dani. I hope you have a wonderful time on the rest of your lives. So you will have happiness and joy.
And Gregory, I'm so ecstatic that you guys are married. But Dani, it's you. I'm ready. Girl time, girl, I'm here. Gregory, I'm always your girl.
Hey Greg and Danielle, thanks for being such great friends with Adrian. I wish you guys the best and many years to come. I'm married. Lots of happiness.
Hi Danny, Greg,
with
wishing all the best love for you, happy days, and I wish you all the best in your life. More than I can ever say to have a wonderful.
Thank you so much. I am so proud of you. Congratulations.
Years of love and happiness
to you
guys.
Hi, Danny.
Greg, I wanted to say congratulations, and I love
you. Hey, Greg. Hey, Danny. You know, just after dancing, it's great to see you guys together. Hope you guys are good live. You see me dance now. I can no longer let you not be my friends anymore. So, best wishes to all of you.
Hello. Crystal. Message to Dani and Greg. Greg, I'm following your lead, pal. So if you make any mistakes, I will watch and take notes so I don't make those same mistakes. So I'll support you. And you say something nice about Dani.
We love you both. Our advice would be make sure you go on a date at least once a month. Preferably once a week. But that way you don't have to cook at least one of those days.
We love you.
We love your words. That's what I'll do. I love you. I love you. There's only one.